readers, 94 from the first of the great Soviet throwers.
Well, there's a real atmosphere here, which is very much a part of hammer throwing, because they normally have the stadium to themselves, such is the nature of this event. The officials have looked very closely at the cage and have closed the gates up to the arc, which will prevent the hammer hopefully from going onto the back straight if there was a hooked shot, and we've had that before in the past. Ralph Harbour is a 26-year-old physical education student. He's been in the athletics arena for 13 years and is the East German champion, and has a best of 83 meters and 40, and he has to follow Yuri Tam's 80 meters and 94. East Germans have had quite a nice tradition of hammer throwing of late. Quite a nice delivery, and it's set once again a very high standard. It's about 78, I would think, 77 and a half.
Harbour giving good account of himself, and the East Germans too have a very strong tradition. And a message for parents, I mustn't keep talking to the youngsters saying look at these pictures and go out and emulate that, because I know they're in bed, but a message for parents: the hammer is not the sort of thing you buy your youngster for Christmas, I tell you. This is no toy. This is a lethal weapon at its heaviest, 16 pounds on the end of a 4-foot wire, and it's very, very dangerous indeed, and they must only use these under strict supervision. That's why that gate opens and closes, to cut down the angle of release.